Bryan ISD is looking to hire. The school district held an auxiliary job fair at Rudder High earlier this afternoon. They're looking to fill transportation, custodial, instructional, and other positions. Reporter Tristan Lewis shows us why there's a need for these roles.
It's not unusual for Rudder High School to be busy on a Tuesday afternoon, but instead of the library being full of students, it was full of people seeking a job.
We were actually doing on-the-spot interviews for paraprofessionals and auxiliary personnel for our district.
That includes jobs like bus drivers, custodians, school nutrition services, and instructional assistants.
With over 3,000 students in our district, there's always a need for someone else to help cook that food or clean our schools, or in the case of instructional assistants, that's sometimes working one-on-one with students or in small group settings and that kind of thing. They are an integral part of our district, just like the teachers are.
Many of these jobs require little to no experience.
It's just that you want to have a love to work with students.
And provides benefits like health insurance to its employees.
Like, we've even got a free clinic here in Bryan for employees to go to.
Although there is no high demand for any particular position in Bryan ISD, the school district is always in search for substitutes.
You know, when a teacher can't be there, we need that substitute, or we call them guest teachers, to step in and be there.
Bryan ISD contracts substitute teachers through the company ESS. They say with Texas A&M and Blinn College in its backyard, there is no shortage in the subbing pool.
I think it's great for people that are interested in teaching, but maybe unsure of how they would like a classroom setting.
ESS only requires subs to have a high school diploma or a GED, as well as pass a state and federal background check. In Bryan, Tristan Lewis, KAGS News.
Bryan ISD is always looking to hire. To find out more information about how you can apply for a job, just visit our website at KAGSTV.com.